sorry there haven't been any videos for the last few weeks. Thanks to those that actually contacted me and asked if everything was okay. Sadly, everything hasn't exactly been okay. I haven't been in the mood for making any videos because my brother Dave died 2 weeks ago today. He'd not been well for some time. He contracted Parkinson's disease about 10 years ago, and anyone who knows about Parkinson's knows that it's a really horrible, humiliating disease that robs you of your dignity. And he was at a stage where he was virtually bedridden and frankly not really enjoying life. And then he caught the virus about 3 weeks ago, got worse, went into hospital, developed into pneumonia and sepsis, and that was it. He was gone. Now I'm trying to see if I can actually get over for his funeral next month. And it's proving very difficult because there are no direct flights at all from here. The only flights are via Tenerife, Madrid and Heathrow with Iberia. And I actually booked a flight the other day. And immediately the Fuerteventura to Tenerife flight was cancelled. So I've got more changes to make. Today it looks like the UK is going to announce that they're going to be introducing 10 days of quarantine in a prison hotel. So we'll have to see whether I can actually get there or not. This piece of music is Elton John's The Greatest Discovery, and it basically sums up the day I first met my brother on the 8th of April 1957. Thanks for watching.
Peering out of tiny eyes, the grubby hands that grip the rail, wipe the window clean of frost as the morning air laid on the latch. A whistle awakens someone there, next door to the nursery just down the hall. A strange new sound you never heard before, a strange new sound that makes boys explore. Treadneath so small, those little feet, amid the morning his small heart beats. So much excitement yesterday that must be rewarded, must be displayed. Large hands lift him through the air, excited eyes contain him there. One side, amazement swims in those bright green eyes, glancing down upon this thing that makes strange sounds that sing. In those silent, happy seconds that surround the sound of this event, a parent's smile is made in moments they have made for you. A friend, and all you ever learn from them until you grew much older, did not compare with the one they said. This is your brand new brother. This is